Have you ever seen an error page on Instagram saying this action was blocked? Please try again later. So in this video, I'll show you how you can remove action blocked error message on Instagram. For this, open the Instagram app and then tap on profile icon located at the bottom right. Tap on this menu tab at the top right corner and tap on settings option. And here tap on help and then tap on report a problem. Here select send feedback option and explain your problem to Instagram. You can also add screenshot of your problem by tapping on this plus icon. And hit submit button. And then tap turn on shake. That's it. After sending it, Instagram will definitely resolve your problem. Hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to like and share this video with your friends. And for more such videos, subscribe to our channel.